Hello students, welcome to our YouTube channel all about breaking and making. This is the second class of resonance in which we will mainly talk about the resonance energy. Here we will know the definition of resonance energy, how to determine the value of resonance energy of a particular molecule. Here we have taken the example of the benzene, and also we have represented all that process with a easy schematic energy diagram which will help you to make out all the concept in a more easier way. So let's start with the definition of resonance energy. So let us first consider the definition of resonance energy. The definition is the difference between the formation enthalpy of the actual molecule, which is an observed value, and the formation enthalpy of the most stable canonical structure, which is a calculated value, is known as resonance energy. The formation enthalpy of the actual molecule is actually determined with an experiment. That's why it is an observed value. But the most stable canonical structure doesn't exist in reality. We cannot determine the value of the formation enthalpy of the most stable canonical structure experimentally. That's why we have theoretically calculated the energy or the formation enthalpy of the most stable canonical form. That's why it is calculated value. So this difference between these two is known as resonance energy. Okay. Now let us know the process how we can calculate the value of resonance energy. In case of benzene, the delta H F, that is formation enthalpy of this actual molecule, which is the resonance hybrid, is given 49.8 kcal per mole. It is 49.8 kilocalorie per mole. Okay, so this is given value. This is an observed value. Okay, and all this data are collected from Peter sites. Now also it is given that the heat of hydrogenation for this process is 28.6 kilocalorie per mole. So in case of the Kekulé structure of benzene, which is the cyclohexatriene, the heat of hydrogenation for this process three equivalent will be 3 times of this value. Delta H for this process will be 28.6 into 3 kilocalorie per mole, which is 85.8 kilocalorie per mole. Okay. Now here for benzene, both the canonical structures are identical, so thereby there is no question of the most stable canonical structure. Here both the canonical structures are equally stable. Okay, so the difference between this and this will be the resonance energy for benzene. So what is the value of resonance energy? It is 85.8 minus 49.8 kilocalorie per mole, that is 36.0 kilocalorie per mole. So this is the value of resonance energy in case of benzene. Okay, one thing more, the value of this formation enthalpy is actually in negative. But here for simplicity we have taken the mod value only. Okay. Now let us represent this calculation with a diagram. So this is the energy axis, energy scale. So in this vertical energy scale, say the Kekulé benzene structures, which are the canonical forms, are placed over here. Both the structures are identical, that's why they are energetically also same. Okay. Now if the original or the real molecule, which is the resonance hybrid, is placed over here, naturally this will be placed under it, as this resonance hybrid is energetically more stable than the canonical structures, like this. This is the normal cyclohexane. Okay. So we have calculated that if we want to go from here to here, what is the energy barrier value? It is actually the 3 times of 28.6 kilocalorie per mole, that is 85.8 kilocalorie per mole. Now if we want to achieve this from this, we will have to pass through an energy barrier of 49.8 kilocalorie per mole as reported from experiments. Okay. So what is the difference between this and this level? This is actually 85.8 minus 49.8 kcal per mole, which is 36.0 kilocalorie per mole. Okay. So this is a simple diagram via which we can easily understand the concept of resonance energy. So this is the resonance energy. This is the formation enthalpy of hybrid structure, and this is the formation enthalpy of the canonical structure. This is calculated value. And this is observed value or experimental value. And this is the resonance energy. Okay. So this was our today's video about resonance energy. If you like the video, then give it a thumbs up. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel to get more similar topic wise videos on chemistry. In this channel we make videos on various topic wise concepts of chemistry, which will be useful for the 10 plus 2 level students, the JEE or NEET aspirants, as well as for the undergraduate chemistry students. So stay tuned. Stay safe. Thanks for watching.